The ratio of the circumference of two circles, let's say, is 2:3. What is the area of the given area ratios? So circumference is proportional to the radius. So let's take the radius as 2 and 3 respectively. So now area means pi r square. So our radius should be squared. So let's we need to square both 2 and 3 as well. So 2 square is 4 and 3 square is 9. So the 4 is to 9 is the ratio of the areas of the respective circles. Thank you.